Citroën has unveiled the My Emmy Buggy, a special edition of the electric quadricycle coming with a fabric roof and metal bar doors. The model will be produced in a limited number of 50 units, all of them reserved for the French market. In terms of design, the plastic body panels are painted in khaki combined with yellow accents, the removable fabric roof is painted in grey, and the new 14-inch wheels are gold painted. It also gets plastic cladding on the bumpers, fenders and side sears, plus a new trim around the headlights and taillights, making it look more like a crossover. Inside the cabin, we'll find yellow accents everywhere. Each unit will be numbered and will feature a My Emmy Buggy Ultra Limited Edition plate on the dashboard. The owners will be able to personalize their vehicle by adding a new message at the front. The new Citroën My Emmy Buggy retains the standard 5.5 kWh lithium battery and the 8 horsepower electric motor, allowing for over 70 km of electric range. Guys, if you like this new Citroën Emmy Buggy, please subscribe to the channel and hit the like button. Thanks!